is now lighting up international cricket. Here we go. Oh, strike ball right on the helmet. And we've now got the players quite rightly making sure he's okay.
It's shaking him up, no doubt about that. If someone should get hold of him, just need to take a bit of time. I think that's what the umpires are doing. You should take that helmet back off and just have a bit of a look at it.